Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton in San Antonio, Texas, and I'm gonna show you today how to hide anything on your WordPress website. Maybe you don't like the sidebar, or maybe there's this whole section like your footer, or any element for that matter on your WordPress website that you really don't wanna necessarily remove permanently because maybe you wanna put it back there. But for the sake of now, you need to hide it, not show it at all. I'm gonna show you how to do that. It's just a little bit of nerd code, so stick with me, here we go. I'll give you an example here. This is a brand new website that we just custom built. But I'm gonna scroll down here and let's say that there's this team section down here. And for the sake of now, you've got a big turnover going on and you wanna hide this whole team section. How would we do that? Eventually we'll wanna use it again, right? So what I want you to do is just right mouse click in this space that you wanna hide, right mouse click in there and say inspect element. Now I'm using Firefox, so you can use any browser that you want though. And you're gonna inspect the element. And this particular section, the author that coded this theme, our team here that custom coded this, called this section Team Container, right? You see as we hover over it, it highlights different parts behind this box. So section Team Container. Now don't freak out, because I know this is nerd code, but all we have to do is go over here to the style sheet and tell the style sheet to display none. That's all we're doing. So basically what we're doing is we're telling the browser, don't show this section. We're gonna hide this section for now. And check this out, you guys, it's totally hidden. Not removed in case we ever need to use it again, but it's totally hidden. So I'm gonna give you another quick example and I'll show you how to go then into the style sheet to permanently make this thing effective. Because truthfully, if I just did a quick refresh right now, the section's actually still there. What I'm doing inside the inspect element is trying to find what the name of that container or that div class, basically the box that the author coded, I'm trying to find out what they named it so I can hide it. So here we go, let me show you how to do that. Right over here, let's say in this particular website, we wanna hide the whole sidebar. So I'm gonna right mouse click, I'm gonna inspect element, I'm gonna view this and come down here and see that it's sidebar, no, this is the section right here, sidebar, sidebar right. So I'm gonna come up here, sidebar right, and say display none, and I'm gonna make sure that it's hidden, excellent. So this right here is the class that I need to go affect. So I'm gonna copy that onto my clipboard, and we're going now into the dashboard. We're gonna jump into our customized section, and basically what you're looking for is a custom CSS box, right? That's right. So we're gonna scroll down here on this particular theme and go to additional CSS, and all we have to do is paste that in there and do a curly bracket, and say display none. And we're gonna save and publish. Now when I go back and click refresh, it'll actually stay totally gone. How cool is that, you guys? Hey, I have to give a shout out to Nick, and one of the best reviews I had in quite a while. This is super sweet. Thanks so much, you guys, for the encouragement. Bye-bye, y'all.